Gather round, children. Would you like to hear a story?
Yeah!
The story about a young man by the name of Bobby O'Brien.
Bobby O'Brien
was a young man about the age of 15. He lived in a home with his mother after moving here from Ireland, where his father was killed in a tragic Belfast car bombing.
Bobby O'Brien
had always been a good student. He didn't have many friends, however, the ones he did have, he felt very close to and would do anything to keep. Well, one day,
Bobby O'Brien
and his friend James were playing an exciting game of football.
This is exciting.
I know.
I'm tired. Let's go sit down for a bit.
So Bobby and James went to find the place to sit and rest. On the way, they saw Mike. Mike was always a troublemaker. He got bad grades in school and seemed very uncoordinated.
Hey, Bobby, come here.
What do you want?
Check these out.
What is it?
Try it.
I don't know, Mike. It doesn't look very safe.
You like football, don't you? Ricky Williams does this and he's a great football player.
I still don't know, Mike.
Do you want it or not?
Fine, give it here.
So that was Bobby's first experience with marijuana. At first he didn't like anything about smoking pot, but he did it anyway.
Bobby O'Brien
liked feeling accepted. He liked all the new friends he made, but most of all, Bobby liked the escape from reality it gave. Because after
Bobby O'Brien
started smoking pot, his life came crashing down. His grades suffered, he began to lose his friends that didn't smoke pot, and his mother became very distant from him. Pretty soon,
Bobby O'Brien
was cutting classes to get high. He'd stay out all night smoking. Until one day,
Bobby O'Brien
was back at the park. He was smoking there by himself, when suddenly, he saw James coming towards him across the park.
Hey James!
Hey Bobby, what are you doing?
Getting high. You want a hit?
No way, man. James, you're not cool anymore.
What?
Never want to do anything anymore. You don't want to go anywhere. All you do is sit in your room and get high. You come here and get high. I'm sick of it!
Shut up! You don't get me!
Your mom told me you'd be here, Bobby. She's on her way right now. We're gonna get you some help.
No, get away from me.
Bobby took off running away from the park. He kept running onto the street. Maybe, if Bobby wasn't high, he would have heard the car coming. He could have seen it rolling down the road at him. Maybe if Bobby wasn't high, he wouldn't have tripped and fallen in the middle of the street. Maybe if Bobby wasn't high, his mother could have gotten there and spoken with him. Instead, she ended up driving Bobby to the hospital. Bobby suffered severe trauma to his head and was in critical condition by the time he got there. Bobby didn't last the night. And that, kids, is the story of Bobby O'Brien. He lost his friends, family, and life to marijuana. And any of that can happen to you if you smoke pot.